I think everyone is really hungry for safe experiences where they can be in a public space and really get respite and de-stress.
And starting tomorrow, art lovers looking for some solace can find some at the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum when it officially reopens.
I think art museums are kind of really important right now.
Peggy Fogelman, the museum's director, says the Gardner is welcoming guests back with more than 300 tropical plants in their courtyard in a new exhibit from artist, director, and choreographer Shen Wei.
He's best known as a dancer and choreographer. He choreographed the opening ceremonies for the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The exhibition includes new work by him that's never been shown before. Two of the paintings in the exhibition were actually made here at the Gardner.
And while it's an open question how many people will feel comfortable being inside museums even with enhanced safety procedures, Fogelman stresses there's been zero instances of community spread at the Gardner and that staff are committed to creating a safe and inspiring setting for visitors.
It's been a hard year, you know, for everyone. I mean, we really understand the challenges that have faced our communities and our city, and we want to be part of the recovery.
And the Gardner is really trying to offer peace and tranquility to their visitors that come here and are now offering two guided meditation sessions inside the museum. Reporting inside the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5.